My dear students, good morning everybody. Karnataka set has already announced, we have already uploaded 2 videos for the benefit of the Karnataka children. Besides that, we already have many shots. Please watch, definitely you will enrich your chemistry. This is entirely the process, nothing but free education for all. For all. Okay. So, the most important bit that is Pentatuin-4-ine. What is this? Pentatuin-4-ine. This is the structure. This is the name. At the same time, the number of sigma and pi bonds they have asked. Yesterday, Pent 2 in 4i. So you see carbon pent 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 in, you have given 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. I have given number on second place, double bond in, fourth place. Triple bond I. Okay. Again, you know very well, carbon shows tetravalency. Carbon follows tetravalency, for which carbon always forms four bonds, for which I have to satisfy the H. Okay. This carbon 2, here 1. So I have to mention only 1 H. Here 2, 1. I have to mention only 1 H. Here 3, 1. No need to write hydrogen. No need to write hydrogen here. Please note it. Here, 3 bonds are there. I have mentioned only 1 H. Okay. They have asked how many sigma bonds, how many pi bonds. Please note it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Sigma. One thing you are going to remember, what is that? If any molecule contains single bond, no doubt that is a sigma bond. If it contains double bond, multiple bonds, I am going to say. If it is a double bond, one is sigma bond, another is a pi bond. Okay. If it is a double bond, one is sigma, one is pi bond. If contains triple bond, one is sigma, remaining two are pi bonds. Please note it. If you have such idea, definitely you can write any number of sigma pi bond. Only one bond. Sigma. Sigma. One sigma, one pi. Because here two bonds are there. Please note it. Here one sigma. Here sigma. Here sigma, here sigma. So you please calculate the sigma bonds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So total sigma bonds 10. If it has a double bond or if it has a triple bond in a molecule, that is double bond, one is sigma, one is pi. Triple bond, only one sigma, rest of the two are two pi bond. Please see, here there is no double bond, no pi bonds are there. Here there is a double bond, so one pi bond, I have right here, one pi bond. Here there is a triple bond, so one is sigma bond, rest of the two are pi bonds, two pi bonds. So total pi bonds, how many? Here one pi bond, here two pi bonds. So total pi bonds are 10 sigma, 3 pi bonds, the right answer. Most important, this type of questions will be asked for all competitive exams. So, yes, the structure is most important. So, pent 2n4n structure possess 10 sigma bonds, 3 pi bonds. Okay, first you have to draw this structure, then you have to write if it is only single bond, you mention sigma bond. If it is a double bond, 1 sigma, 1 pi bond. If it is a triple bond, 1 sigma, 2 pi bond. I have calculated 10 sigma, 3 pi bond. Thank you.